No quiero que estés enojado o enojada conmigo. I don't want you to be mad at me. I don't want you to be mad at me. Ahora veamos la pronunciación figurada. I don't want you to be mad at me. I don't want you. I don't want you to. I don't want you to be. I don't want you to be mad. I don't want you to be mad at. I don't want you to be mad at me. Great! One more time. I don't want you. I don't want you to. I don't want you to be. I don't want you to be mad. I don't want you to be mad at. I don't want you to be mad at me. Entonces, ¿cómo se dice no quiero que estés enojado conmigo o no quiero que estés enojada conmigo? Great! I don't want you to be mad at me. ¿Y esto quiere decir? Excellent! No quiero que estés enojado conmigo. O no quiero que estés enojada conmigo. Bye bye. See you next time.